Who's Canisburn Hospital, plastic surgeons are using laser technology to give the affected skin normal texture.
The laser surgery this four-year-old is undergoing is one of a series of operations to reduce the port wine mark she was born with. By shrinking enlarged blood vessels which have caused it, the laser will gradually replace the birthmark with skin of normal texture. It's a relatively quick and simple operation, but for those who need it, the surgery can quite literally change their lives and put an end to problems most of us would never think about.
Children are very unkind to other children. They call you red face and things like that. It's bad enough being a female, but at least a female can put makeup on as she gets older. The people who are probably worst affected are young boys. They discover girls in their teens, and of course girls don't want to know them because they're really significantly disfigured.
Laser surgery is just one area to have improved greatly in Canisburn's 25-year history. It's meant much more effective treatment to remove birthmarks and oral cancers, but there are still greater advances which could be made.
The present laser is effective, but it's not 100% so, and we could improve it, and we feel that with the new laser, this will improve the results in the treatment of these birthmarks, these port wine stains, and also the same laser should be applicable to help some superficial forms of cancer inside the mouth, and also the ones with the more extensive cancers.
Veronica Hunter is midway through treatment, which she says has already made significant differences to the port wine stain she's lived with for 50 years. She's now launched the Birthmark and Oral Cancer Trust. She hopes it will buy the more sophisticated equipment which could eradicate the mark altogether.
It will be wonderful because I will be able to lead a normal life. I will be able to go to the front door. I'll be able to wear white and black, which I can't at the moment. I'll be able to go swimming. I'll be able to go on holiday and not have to worry about makeup, or if I don't wear makeup, people staring. It isn't just for me. I'd like it for all the children who are growing up now.
The charity has already raised £15,000. It's aiming for more than 50. If it succeeds, it could further enhance the reputation of a hospital which is already world-renowned.
Christine Jardine reports.